champions. I am Aishnavan. This is Lakshmi Narayana. Now we are doing a student interactive section. The topic is about welding. Now there are 10 important topics in the program. First one is, what is TIG?
TIG welding, transient inert gas welding. It is non-consumable electrode. It is this welding can done in any position.
Next question is, what is MIG welding?
MIG welding is a non-consumable electrode. It can weld any material. It is a direct current, reverse polarity is welded.
Okay, next question on that, what is submerged arc welding?
Submerged arc welding, the arc blow is done from electrode of the workpiece. Submerged arc welding on the weld can only done by flat position.
Next question on that, what is plasma arc welding?
Plasma arc welding, this is cool ionized gas is weld panuvo. It is the spark energy is converted into plasma arc.
Next question, what is electroslag welding?
Electroslag welding, this is a cool ionized crude molten metal welding. Electric current is stored, electric current is converted into heat energy and stored in a resistance and maintain the heat for melting material. And
what is oxidation flame?
Oxidation flame, its temperature is 3300 degrees Celsius. Acetone is less than oxygen. It is the render zone of heat layer. Two zone of heat layer.
Next question, what is neutral flame?
Neutral flame. It is temperature 3100 degrees Celsius. It is acetone equal to oxygen. It is two zone of heat zone.
Next, what is galvanizing flame?
Carburizing flame, this is the temperature range of 2900 degrees Celsius. This is the acetone greater than oxygen. Oxygen is 3 zone. So
what is thermite welding?
Thermite welding is also a fusion welding or chemical welding. This is the aluminium and ferrite use when you weld. Aluminium and ferrite. It is 1:3 ratio.
What is resistance welding?
Resistance welding is also a resistance welding electrode on the circular disc shape. Electrode on the circular disc. It is the solid state welding. Solid state welding. Voltage on the low arco. Voltage lower and the current is higher. The voltage range is 6 to 10 voltage range.
Thank you, champions.